Blue Petunia is sponsored by Ford. Don't have too much fun.
Warning! Too much telly can damage your eyes.
Coming up on today's show, we look at top 5 worst Christmas presents and the battle between a pro and me in a press-up competition.
But your Christmas presents were bad. Here are some of the ones which people got which they hate.
Number 5.
Socks.
Who wants socks, especially when they got stupid pictures on them?
Like Christmas puddings. Number 4.
Books.
Who wants a book when there's video games?
Number 3.
Body spray.
Technically, your family are calling you smelly.
Number 2.
Notebooks.
It's Christmas. We don't want an education now. It's holidays. Yay!
Number 1.
Knitted jumper with Christmas puddings on it.
You want to eat the pudding, not
wear the pudding. You never wear it anyway.
Yeah, I know.
It's
completely stupid. Brianna has lost her mind. Now over to my co-host, Petunia.
Brianna! Shut up and drive!
But Brianna,
who sent you?
What about the interview?
But I'm really getting the world!
Oh, selfish. Oh.
It's competition time.
Let's meet the contestants.
Penelope.
And the pro. Look at the determination on her face. Pro, Penelope, get your stations ready. It's press up time!
What's a press up?
One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 58, 59, 60, time's up! The pro score, 59 press-ups in 60 seconds. Penelope, 10 press-ups in 60 seconds.
Isn't that great?
Now for the royal wedding. When is it?
April the 29th, bank holiday for everyone! Now, some footage of when we sent our little gremlins to spy on them.
Blue Petunia, have a good day. Blue Petunia is sponsored by Land Rover. Don't have too much fun.
Come on. Shh.
filming.
Why are you filming down there?
Oh.
Let's meet the contestants.
Look at the determination on her face.
No! Drink.
Shut up, I'm dry, driving!
Stop, Rihanna!
Who's that?
Thank you for helping!
Rihanna!
Over to my co-host Petunia.
Sit down, bud.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Oh, cut it out. Okay, you say five, I say stop.
You thought your Christmas present was bad. Here are some of the ones which people have got, which they absolutely hate.
Number five. Socks. Who wants socks? Especially when they're woolly and wicked.
She's pretty far.
She's pretty far.